So it's away we go then. Forward it goes. Fred. First effort on goal.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Over the line, and that will be a goal kick.
Maguire.
Shaw. Fred. Sancho. Shaw.
Trapper, who is there to heave it away.
Promising run he's making on the right. Montoya tries to get it forward quickly. And a shot! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Well, the whole idea of a good breakaway is to leave the opposition struggling to get back, but they're just too slow.
It's a move to the other flank. Bruno Fernandes plays it forward. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Oh, that's a great effort. There was very little backup to indicate what was coming.
Brighton are playing with a pleasing width here, especially that front line. Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for you. There's a purpose to create.
He's gone for it! That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
Well, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a beat.
So we have our breakthrough.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
That's a foul, free kick's been given. Reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh.
Ronaldo
battles to win it back.
Martial making use of the space out wide.
Up to meet it! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Saka
tries to switch the play. Fred.
hoists it forward. There's the half-time whistle.
What they do for half-time, they did indeed come in the first half. It's only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
If you review the first half,
Manchester United clearly are benefiting from their homework. They've dealt with anything that's been thrown at them and have been smart on the break.
Manchester United come in, having established that lead. And, the narrative is, in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. The action has already resumed here. Manchester United carrying a one-goal lead. Stevens.
Well, that's where he wants it. Just brushed off the ball there.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
In with a header!
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Proper.
He's got options out wide.
Going for goal! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Smart save. Has a hit.
Same again. Same outcome.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Shaw switches it towards the other side. Fred.
So far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
He scores! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where, and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal. Manchester United are looking strong on the break, winning the ball in the field is one thing, but it's a clever use of counter-attack. That's the real highlight.
He's made it two, no doubt he's hungry for more.
Has a pop! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Invitation was received with such a clever run. We had that defence in utter confusion.
And that will be the final act.
Manchester United play their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect.
And comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest.